I think I found him.
That's not possible. If this gets out, we've bought ourselves a war.
There is obviously a huge responsibility to deliver something for the audience of Blade Runner from the first one. The expectation visually, making everything look cool, was on our mind every day. The demands of Vegas and the expectation of making something that was based on what we know of Vegas now, but what it would be in the future. So we started with USGO data of the Vegas Valley and the city itself. So we had a simple model in the computer. Dennis Gosner, the art director of the film, had built a simple model of Vegas with Sid Mead buildings loosely placed around and so forth. So we took those two and sort of smashed them together initially. So we looked for ways of very subtly how to bring in the human element into the shots, how to sell that scale. Analyzing some of Sid's work and how he used graphics on the face of his buildings, how he, in a lot of his paintings, used little human scale futuristic items. So we built all that stuff and placed it around the city in an organized way to make it look like people were there at one time, even though we see no one. And then with the haze, a lot of that is very subtle. You have to look hard to see it, but you sort of feel it. And that's what made it look real or look like a place that people could have been in. To build Trash Mesa was based on the idea that everyone had moved to the city and all the structures outside the city had been pretty much abandoned. There was no power, there's no water, nothing outside. So the trash that's generated from the city was dumped on the buildings outside the city. Again, we wanted to base things on as much reality as we could. So we started with the landscape of current day California from Los Angeles to San Diego. And we determined that Iceland was the place to photograph the groundscape and the beach. So through aerial photography of that, we placed the two on top of each other. And then the sequence of the ships was based on the Bangladesh ship harvesting yard where they recapture all the metal and so forth that happens now. So a lot of the ships and the pieces of the ships and the idea of these little tiny human beings working on these massive structures sort of drove that look through the middle of that sequence. So it's a matter of grabbing all these components that were based on today's reality, scaling them so they have this massive relationship between Kay and his little spinner and this enormous landscape and this huge mounds of trash. It was just a matter of pulling off that scale and that distance, which was just a massive undertaking just in the amount of data and assets we had to build and things we had to manage in itself to pull that off.
The future of the species is finally unearthed.